Please put your hands together for Nicole Neal.